looking and has it pulled away by Grant. Look out. Cliff Robinson gets two bulls in the air, but can't get the shot to fall, and hopefully another rebound. Quick outlet pass. Here's Jordan.
See that shot?
He's like a lion about ready to take on his prey there. And into the air and unstoppable.
That's why they came tonight. The people got up with that one.
Duncan still on the move. Bad shot. Grant. Here's Pippen. They're two on one. Jordan and Pippen against Buckley and Michael with a slam.
Pippen from the corner doesn't get it. Long rebound to Cartwright, knocked away by Janicki, but inside, Jordan hammers it through and scores Barkley. It's like a heavyweight knockdown. That reminds me of Buster Douglas and Mike Tyson. That shocked everybody.
This is power basketball right here. Michael Jordan goes up and boom, the slam dunk, and then he looks down at Charles Barkley.
Will Perdue with 10 to shoot. Jordan has it. Jordan around a Purdue screen, splits him.
You won't see a more awesome dunk, power against power, in your life.
Late in the first quarter, Michael Jordan brought some thunder to the hoop as he took it in on Charles Barkley.
They split two players and went up over the top of the Kings.